Good morning, children. How are you, beta? I hope you all are good. Today we'll discuss once again our second lesson. Once we'll go through. Yes, beta. As we read, who made the loud trumpet calls? Who made ma in the lesson? You already listened the second lesson. So, who made the loud trumpet calls? So, our lesson is 6 blind men and the elephant. So, who made loud trumpet calls and elephant? So, loud trumpet calls who will give means an elephant. Who guided the blind men to the Raja's palace? Who guided all the six blind men to the Raja's palace? The young boy catch all the six blind men and take them to the Raja's palace. How they went Raja palace? First the short person came to the first place, and second blind man kept his hand on the shoulder of the first blind man, and second person kept on the first blind man on the first blind man's shoulder, and third man kept on the second blind man's shoulder, and fourth one, and so on. Six blind men kept like that shoulder on the shoulders, and they walked to the Raja's palace.
How did they go to the Raja's palace? A young boy guided the six blind men towards the
Raja's palace. Who guided ma? The young boy guided the six blind men to the Raja's palace.
What did the first blind man touch?
As soon as he went to near to the elephant, he touched the side of the animal. So, he touched the side of the huge animal. So, what did he think it was? When he touched the side of the animal, what did he think? He think that it is a war. He is feeling that it looks like a wall. It looks like a wall. Why? Because it is a huge elephant. Is a huge animal, no? So when he touched the side of the huge animal, he think that it was a wall.
And second, what did the second blind man touch?
So what the second blind man touch? He touched the trunk of the elephant. Trunk means the elephant nose. So who touched ma? The second blind man touched the trunk of the elephant.
What did he think it was?
So what did he think? He think it was a snake. So how it looks like? It looks like a snake. So he thought that, he felt like that it was snake. So our next question. What did the third blind man touch? He touched the elephant tusk. Tusk means sharp white color, it will be there, no more. It that called as tusk. So he touched the elephant's tusk. So what did he think? He think that was a spear. It looks like a spear. Spear means it is an instrument to use it to kill the animal. So he think that it was a spear. Who think ma? Who thought like that? The third blind man. What did the fourth blind man touch? He touched the elephant, one of the leg of the elephant. So one of the elephant have four legs, but he touched only one leg. So what did he think? He think that it is a cow. It looks like a cow. Huge animal, extremely large animal, cow. Looks like a cow. So he think that it was a cow. And what did the fifth blind man touch? So what did he touch, a fifth blind man? He touched the elephant's ear, giant ear, elephant, giant ear. So what did he touch? He touched the elephant's ear. So what did he think it was? It was fan. How did he felt? He felt like it looks like a fan. What did the sixth blind man touch? What did the sixth blind man touch? He touched the coarse tail, elephant's coarse tail. The tail was very coarse, rough, it is not smooth. So he touched the coarse of the tail, elephant's coarse tail. So how did he felt? He felt like a rope. The elephant's tail looked like a tail. Why did not the blind man say anything to the Raja? When Raja asked the six blind men about an elephant, what did they say? They did not say anything. Knowing the Raja to be a very wise man, knowing that Raja is a very wise man, they decided to nothing to tell. Why? Because Raja is very wise man. They thought that Raja was very wise man. That's why the six blind men did not say anything. So there was nothing to say. So they did not say anything. So what? So at last, did they know about the elephant? No, they did not find the elephant because they are saying different ideas. Six blind men saying different ideas. First one is saying that it is a snake. Second one is saying that fan. Third one is saying that cow. Fourth one is saying that spear. Fifth one is saying that it is a snake. And sixth one is saying that rope. So they are having different ideas. But the truth is, did they say truth? No, they did not say the truth to the Raja. So if we want to find anything, so what we have to do? We have to put all the words of everyone, and then we have to keep all the words together. So we find the truth. When we keep all parts of the together, then we know the truth. Did the blind man kept all the parts together? No, they did not kept all parts together. So did they know the truth? No, they did not know the truth. So while going home, they are discussing about all the parts of the elephant, parts of the body. So while they are discussing, about the animal, about parts of the body. So then they come to know about the truth. What is the truth, ma? It is an elephant. This is our story, ma. Thank you. Have a nice day.